This newest video is about a device called the Gidget. And what the Gidget does is allows you to play a 4-track tape, a 4-track cartridge, I should say, on an 8-track tape machine. And to show you the difference, here is a 4-track tape. And it has a little hole on the bottom here, as you can see. And that little hole on the bottom is where a roller would go in and play the tape. Now, an 8-track tape has that roller built in. And that's going to be right there where my finger is. However, the 4-track does not have that. And so, therefore, the machines were incompatible until the Gidget came out. Now, with the Gidget, you take the tape and you put the Gidget right in that little hole there that I showed you earlier. And this Gidget actually has a roller in it, just like what this tape has right here that this one doesn't. So we snap that in. And now, on the 8-track deck, we can play 4-track tape using the Gidget device. We put in the tape. We hit play, and as you can see with these meters here, we have definitely got some music. Anyway, so that is the video about the Gidget. Anyway, all right.